Again. Oh, what is it with these? Oh, my. Jeez. Enough. Couldn't have been something soothing, could it?
Did I water you yesterday? Let's say yes.
I can't call Emma now. I need to get ready. Not like I'm going to be having any guests. Never had a dream. A nightmare. Quite like that. It feels like my brain's bleeding out through my eye socket. Okay, let's just get the day started.
Good morning, Stanley.
Mark, change username to just Stan.
Adjusting morning wake up. Good morning, just Stan. I hope you enjoyed that heavy rock alarm this morning.
Not particularly, Mark. Not particularly.
In a complete turnaround from yesterday's reports, we're seeing signs of what is potentially the worst storm in recent history. Batten down those hatches. The next few days are going to be wet.
Aren't there procedures for that? Life might just be pretty exposed. If there's a storm... No, they'd have told me. Yeah, I'll be fine. Better. Better. Head's still hammering, though. Let's have a look. See. No. Nothing new. Hey, Joe. Hey, in here. Clever little spud, that one.
Into bed, lad. Now, what's the problem?
Just, checking in, I guess. Still finding my feet.
Well, I'm about to have my third cafe of the day, so check the mission board and call me when you're out in the blue.
Will do. And, go easy on the caffeine, old man.
Roger that.
Right. More maintenance. Hydrogen generator outage. Okay. Reckon I've enough to put something together. Here we go. How was your coffee?
You know I always preferred the cheap stuff. Supermarket coffee, granules, huge spoonful of sugar.
A man of taste.
Well, it does the job. How was your night? Any better?
Not good, actually. Weird dream. Splitting headache.
Wait, headache? How bad?
Yeah, pretty bad. I noticed an issue with the oxygen system. That might explain it.
Maybe. Damn. Yes, there's an imbalance in the mix. Sorry, lad. I should have noticed sooner.
It's fine. I should have mentioned it sooner.
I'm adding a task, high priority. Check the module O2 systems. This doesn't get you a pass on the other tasks, mind.
All right. I'll head there now.
Of electronics.
Weighs a ton.
Too small to be international. Probably a hobby plane. Got lost.
This'll do nicely.
There's oil in here. It's only a matter of time before it leaks.
Wet coal still burns, right?
Careful. they're getting away with this. Isn't anyone monitoring these waters?
Can always use more coal.
Cutting edge technology. Until the salt water eats them whole.
Not bad at all.
Composition on that one.
Mostly intact. Useful.
Thank God for internal heating systems.
Must be the hydrogen tanks. Pleased to see me?
My fault.
down there for me. This feels like the wrong way. These things out of paper and builder's putty. Not letting this go to waste. Looks like the heart of the operation. There you are. What's this?
Excuse me. Not sure you're qualified to be operating this machinery. Could you just...
There we go.
Don't call us, we'll call you.
Stan, whatever you did, it worked. Hydrogen levels back to nominal.
Yeah, someone was trying to, strong-arm the system.
No idea what that means, no time to find out. Meeting with the maintenance department. Rare opportunity to box someone's ears. You're back now, no rush. Might be worth familiarizing yourself with the area. A whole boatload of interesting wrecks around too, if you'll excuse the pun. And do finish off any routine jobs. It is what we're paying you for.
Well, look who it is. Bad news, I'm afraid. We went with another candidate.
Better luck next time.
What, you want me to follow you? This definitely isn't crazy. Following an octopus. Definitely not. Oh, look at that. You're a much better tour guide than engineer. Thank you.
A nice one. Emerald, love this. Trench just sprinkle these around the ocean. Where'd you come from? Thank you.
pressure looks a little low. Something's not right. I need to check the indicator light. Definitely something amiss. Looks like I need to balance out the pressure between the life module and the bubble gardens. Disconnected. Right. Okey-doke.
Always be recycling.
Done. Let's see if that did it.
Pressure's back in the green, Tim. Looks like the oxygen is back in order.
Okay, good. glad we caught it this time.
This time?
Another lad was down there for weeks before he said anything, so he sod. When we finally got him up, he was raving beside himself. Said he'd seen things in the dark. Things from a lifetime ago. What was that?
Nothing. Back to work. Thanks, Tim.
Stan, got a priority assignment coming in.
Go ahead.
That bloody storm. It's shifted course. Blown a container ship to hell and back.
What do you need?
She lost some cargo, containers. We need to find out where they landed and make sure they haven't damaged our infrastructure. God help us if they've cracked one of the trunk lines.
I'm on it.
Training wheels are off on this one, Stan. This is the real deal.
Understood. I'll find them. Arriving in the area.
Good. Use the sonar. It'll pick up any containers. I need you to check them so I can mark them off against the manifest. And don't forget to let me know if anything looks damaged on our end.
Will do.
Let's go.
Coming up on the first container. That'll do nicely. Nice.
Something interesting amongst all this trash.
One man's trash, another man's treasure.
Plastic bowl. That's the stuff. Lime fizz.
Third time's the charm.
0384.
Roger. A shipment of Princess Griffin dolls. Someone's not getting that birthday present.
Dolls?
But this thing is huge.
Welcome to the wonders of international shipping.
Like it's shredded through some sort of pipe.
You're in sector... Okay. Okay, that's one of the main line. Never mind. Here we go.
Algae.
Checking it off. 11:06.
Not on my registry. Or rather, it is, but its contents aren't listed. Something about deep sea research.
Ominous.
0809.
Toilet paper?
Toilet paper?
Toilet paper.
That's about damn time.
Metal.
Next one.
Checking. Aha. That is a container containing materials for more containers.
Oh. Right. Well. Tim, I can't read the number on this one. No, it's too badly damaged.
Because things were going so well. You're going to have to find a way inside. The number will be in there, too.
Inside? It looks pretty...
Look, just... I'm sure you can find a way in. Don't worry about damaging the thing. Just give it a try.
One less bottle in the sea.
Okay. Oh, hey, whoa,
shit!
Got a runaway container. I'm following it down into the rift.
Careful, don't get beneath it.
Impact. It's broken through to a lower contents coming out. Looks like the fall broke it open. Toys. What is? Tim, there's...
Damn thing. How did this get here?
I mean, this cave is far too...
There's no way it could have gone.
Tim, I don't know if you can hear me, but there's a wreck down here. Submarine. Old. I'm gonna take a look.
Plastic bottle.
The displacement here looks like it hit the bottom with force. But from where?
This doesn't make sense.
In any case, a lot of people's stories ended here. These look like mines. The war's 30 years ended, and you can still see the scars. All this junk left to rot. Out of sight, out of mind.
Plastic. I can use this.
No getting in here.
Heavy.
Putting mine down. Hasn't been open for decades. This had better work. No sign of the crew. No remains. This doesn't feel right at all. God. Years on the bottom. Fresh air. Tim said these were new. How? Like the one from my kit. But this cave was sealed. This wreck was sealed. What is that? I don't. What? Hey, is this real? Wait. No, come back. Lovely shot.
chunk of metal.
I saw it leave.
Gone.
There's nothing here. Tim. Oh, I need to call. I saw. Calm down. You can't talk to Tim like this. Ranting. Ah. I can't tell Tim about this. He'll think. He'll pull me out.
My head. God.
Time to leave.
Dan, are you there?
Yeah. Yeah, it's me.
What the hell happened?
There's a sub here. Old, World War II, probably. There was something else?
What? Slow down. You're not making sense.
I'm fine.
Stan, you still there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm just... tired, I think. Yeah, I'm just...
Look, we logged all the missing containers. Job well done and all that. Get back to the life module. Looks like there's a whole heap of shit coming your way.
I'm okay. Okay. Everything's fine.
If you say so, lad. Just... don't go disappearing on me again. Bad for my nerves.
Shiny.
Tim,
what's that?
In the wreck, there was a... I saw... never mind. Just thinking about... everything's fine. Heading home.
It's all right, lad. Whatever happened, it'll be all right. Stan, one last thing. Emma tried to call.
What? When? Wait, how did you...
I'm not monitoring your calls or anything. Merc just activates a ping when there's an outside connection.
Right. Okay. Well, okay, I guess I'll call her back before I hit the sack.